Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He started. Better get moving. I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
As your leader, I, Starscream, demand absolute loyalty from all of my subjects. Also, disobey my order. It just breaks my law. There is no greater disgrace than disobeying my direct order.
Scream.
Decepticons! A new age is upon us! Gone are the failures of Megatron!
Enjoy your brief respite as leader! It will not last! Rejoice, my Decepticons! Victory is nearly ours! Soundwave, rally Shockwave and the other loyalists. I have a speech of my own to give.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
We gathered as much of your original parts as we could.
Starscream stepped in at this time. He's pressing charges against us, like this whole thing was our fault. It's a true scientific marvel that guy can spew that much scrap without running dry.
Thank you. to be Starscream right now.
Concerns have been expressed about our Energon stores. I assure you, for those who are loyal to me, it will last.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Your allegiance to me will ensure you an eternal supply of Energon!
Coronation, Starscream! This is bad comedy.
Megatron, Decepticons! I am your troop leader now, and I order you to attack Megatron! Now!
That's Megatron!
But he was crushed!
Where did he come from?
Resurrection is too late. The Decepticon army is now loyal to me. The reign of Starscream has begun.
And now it will end.
Destroy him!
Decepticons!
For
for Starscream!
You dare attack me?
Martyr as many of your fools as you wish, Starscream. I'm just breaking in my new system.
Attack! Attack!
Come on! You heard Starscream!
Yes, come! There is no greater honor than to fall at the hand of a king.
Chase him down? Finish him off?
He's not worth the time. Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our Energon supply.
What's the plan, sir?
Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Decepticons! Megatron has returned!
Would you destroy it already? Look out below! Woohoo! Nice one!
That's showing a Megatron!
I've heard enough of his orders. Been wanting to destroy that ugly thing the day the Constructicons were ordered to build it. Good thing you're back, Megatron. Starscream was getting on my nerves. Shockwave wants to speak with you, Megatron.
Starscream got what he deserved. Doubt we'll see much more of him. Combaticons are ready for your orders. Have you spoken with Shockwave, sir?
Long live Megatron!
We always knew you'd come back, Megatron!
Shockwave, report!
All hail Megatron. I've built a replica of the tower I found in the Sea of Rust. The Ancients used it to unlock space portals in high orbit over Cybertron.
Excellent. I assume you've already found a suitable planet.
Affirmative. The world is primitive, but rich with raw energy. All that we require now is a space transport with a strong enough power core to fly us there.
I'll handle that. Shockwave, ready your tower. We leave now!
Care not. His power core is what I...